Welcome back. Well, teenagers who struggle with self-esteem, anxiety, and depression can feel much better about themselves and gain some control of their emotions thanks to a new weekly therapy group. It's starting tomorrow at the Village Family Service Center in Moorhead. So you're here to talk more about doing your best today. Our therapist, Kat Tidd and Brooke Hammond. To both of you, thanks so much for joining us here via Skype. Love your idea. Tell us what this thing is all about, please.
Sure, yeah. Thanks, Brooke. This is Kat. We're running Doing Your Best Today. This is going to be a teen therapy group. This is for kids who are 13 to 17 and struggle with regulating their emotions, moods, and peer relationships.
So that kind of sums up who it's for, but I think a lot of teens would be like, hey, I'm in that boat, right? So is it for anyone who's specific that you're referring to there, or can just any teen be a part of this and take part in the group?
Any teen can take part in the group, but it is designed for kids who experience depression, anxiety, and different mood regulating disorders. So, but we would encourage anyone to come. The skills are great. They work and anybody can use them.
So the obvious question is, you guys are mentioning the word group, and right now in these interesting times, groups are being minimized. So how are you doing this considering some of the limitations that we have on groups right now?
So we're certainly working to keep the group small. We're monitoring the state of things and really touching base every day to make sure that we're doing things as recommended, and certainly keeping those numbers small. We're utilizing our large group room so that we can make sure we're practicing social distancing and, of course, encouraging hand washing. And if people aren't feeling well, they're not going to be penalized for staying home. In fact, we would encourage that. And we're doing our best, just like everybody else, to make sure we're doing our part.
You know, I'd love to hear from you guys. I'm assuming you deal with this pretty much on a daily basis, but you hear these stories now today with social media that teen depression and anxiety is much more prevalent than it was in the past. One, do you find that to be true? And two, if someone comes to your group, what kind of things are they going to learn to help mitigate some of those feelings?
I think we're seeing that rates of depression and anxiety is certainly higher than they have been in the past with younger populations. If someone's coming to our group, they're going to be learning how to regulate their emotions, practice mindfulness, and make sure that their moods and the way that they cope with stressors aren't impacting their daily experience and their relationships in ways that increase those conditions.
So how does it work? Is it going to be like once a week, just a group setting? Are you going to have like ongoing peer-to-peer type opportunities for these people? How is the program going to work?
The group was designed to be an open group so that individuals can join at the beginning of each skill. So there's five different skills within this group, and it's an 11-week start to finish, but individuals can start at the beginning of each new skill. So you can certainly call the Village to look and see when a new skill will be starting, and then you can join at that time. Ideally, of course, we're hoping to keep the numbers small and things like that, but please call and inquire about this so that you can be put on the list to start if this is a group that you think would be helpful for you or other kids in your life.
I love that. I'm so glad you guys are putting out the phone number here. It's up on our screen, so if you want to call and get some more questions. You talked about the five, I think, skills or whatnot. Can you give us an idea what some of those are?
Sure. Yeah. So the five skills that we're going to be working on are mindfulness, distress tolerance, wise-mindedness, interpersonal relationships, and distress tolerance.
Good stuff,
so
guys.
A lot of those are going to help work on social skills, communication skills, and just overall how to improve your relationships and regulate your moods better, so that everyone in your life and yourself included benefits from learning these new skills.
Good stuff. Tony, can we bring the graphic up one more time just to show the phone number if people want to get some more information about when this is going to take place, how they can participate? You can see there it says, looks like 4 to 5:30, but there's the phone number on the bottom to give these wonderful young women a call if you have any more questions. So to both of you, thanks so much for joining us today. We appreciate it, and good luck with the program.
Yes, thank you so much.
All right, stick around. We got a lot more coming up here on North Dakota Today. We'll be right back right after this.